Hello again, YouTube. This is the truth, man, giving you the truth. Giving you the truth. So, I would entitle this one Purpose Over Pleasure. Purpose Over Pleasure. As the Most High, and I will say, the Most High gave me this one. And as I was thinking about it, because sometimes he puts, here's what he does with me. He'll put the topic in my mind. He'll put the topic in my mind. He'll give me examples, illustrations. And some of the stuff he was showing me just got me riled up. Now this is for mostly men, but I think women can get something out of this too. Number one, if you're a young woman, purpose over pleasure. Learn how to use your mind to see people who are trying to manipulate you and get something that they want out of you that you shouldn't be giving up at a young age, which is sex. You should be waiting until you find a guy that's willing to commit to you, to commit his dollars, energy, time. You should be waiting for him. That's what you should do. Instead of piling up 20, 30, 40, 100 bodies, and you still have the same expectation as a preserved, unbroken in woman. That is delusion. It's delusion. Purpose over pleasure. Victory over vag. You guys, and I want to tell you young guys something that will hear this. If you are more focused on getting one off than you're focused on building accolades, than you're focused on getting right with God in these last days, you are a loser. You're losing. Me personally, from what the Most High has revealed, I don't believe that a guy should be trying to even have sex without salvation, without the Most High, without getting your soul right with God. Why are you thinking about something as minute as sex? Because once you done had enough of it, you still get pleasure, but it's not going to be the same. It's kind of like a crack. Let's say a drug addict or so. You know what I mean? That is still trying to get that first feeling, we're going to say. Not going to happen. Why are you wasting your time? Why are you wasting your money? Why are you causing your teeth to fall out? Why are you causing your appearance to drop off trying to find that first feeling that you had? Purpose over pleasure. It's early in the morning, but still. Purpose over pleasure. You're making these women an idol. Some of you women making these guys an idol. Your purpose as women, if you're not married, you should be focused on the Most High. If you get married, you should be focusing on the Most High and your husband. And here's the problem with a lot of women. Their definition of being a good wife is different from the Most High's definition of a good wife. You disrespectful towards your husband, but you think you spiritual. You don't have no respect towards your husband's purpose. No respect towards your husband's needs. Whether they be sexual, whether they be emotional. He battling the whole entire world. Then he got to come home and battle you. But you, hallelujah. Oh, I'm so saved. Oh, I pray. I read my Bible. The Most High looking at you like, Purpose over pleasure. You're 19, purpose over pleasure. Why you on Snapchat? Why you on all these platforms more than you being your work, more than you trying to figure out, okay, I'm going to try to get a job here so I can build money up. Okay, this is the business I think I want to try to do. But you're focused on these girls, and they rejecting you. They rejecting you because they're delusional. They done already had 20 partners. They don't like you because you're a good guy, but yet you still focusing on them. They're already garbage, and they only 18. They need to be restored already by God. And they're rejecting you. They're rejecting your tattoos. Oh, look at my braids. Oh, look at my outward appearance, my caramel skin. Delusional, delusional, STD, delusional, delusional. Purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. You trying to hang with these dudes? Half of them don't like you. The other half jealous of you. The remaining will bang your wife. Purpose over pleasure. Forget these dudes. Half of them ain't gonna be in heaven with you anyway if you're a believer. Oh man, ain't they funny? They don't text me. So what? Purpose over pleasure. I know this Indian guy, his wife, they already had the plan. They was married in India. They had the plan. We're gonna go to America. We're gonna get business. We're gonna be successful. We're gonna do this. Okay, let's go. Get over here. Oh, you don't spend time with me. Purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. Some of y'all need to be divorced. If you ain't got no kids, don't have no kids until you almost sure that she is going to remain submissive and faithful and loyal and virtuous. You're not going to open up for another man. Purpose over pleasure. Your purpose come before the P-U-S-S-U fill in the rest. Purpose over pleasure. Some of you got to realize, he wasn't your friend to begin with. Purpose over pleasure. He talking behind your back, call you up on the phone, singing a different tune, laughing at you. In this corner, in that corner. That's why he not calling you. Because the Most High, if you belong to the Most High, he knows who are the people that he wants you around. And sometimes he'll allow distance. He'll put a resistance in a person because he don't want them around you. Purpose over pleasure. I am a prophet. Not because you don't matter. You can't dictate. You can't say I am or not. If a person was to kill me right now, I'd just be a prophet who died and went to his maker. You can't change the purpose. And you guys need to start putting your purpose over pleasure. You're spending too much time trying to get pleasure. I've heard somebody say, and I believe it's true, you step into STD. I'm putting it in my own word. You step into STD. That's why some of them turn you down, because some women still have a heart. They know they got herpes. So they don't want to give it to you. They're doing you a favor. Purpose over pleasure. Women are help. If they help you the right way, then you help them. You treat them. You adore them. You deal with them according to knowledge. If they don't, figure out a time to get rid of them. Purpose over pleasure. A lot of you preachers, your wife don't even support your ministry. They want to watch other dudes, goofy dudes, YAG. Look at YAG. You know what I'm spelling. Turn it around. They want to look at those preachers that they know ain't right. They want to watch preachers for amusement, just like sinners do. They want to submit. They really want to, if you was a punk, let's say you're a strong masculine preacher, and your wife know you ain't going for no mess, but let's say you was going for mess, she probably would be over there in the next man's church. Hey, what you doing? I want to go to the lake tomorrow. Oh, well, my pastor want me to make some cornbread.
purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. Do not think that God is going to get mad at you for dropping some of these women like a bad habit. If they don't want to help, if they don't want to submit, if they don't want to give you pleasure to go along with your purpose, get rid of them. Stop having all these kids where you are a guy who believes in protecting your kids, being in your kids' life, but you got these chicks. Your girlfriend ain't about nothing. Your wife ain't about nothing. Purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. It's the Most High. Then your physical fitness and wealth simultaneously. Build accolades. Somebody should be jealous of you. If you're stealing, if you're breaking in houses, young guys, you are losing. And this was funny. A lot of these people are giving birth to the future enemies of God. They're not teaching their kids about God. They don't know about God. They don't want to know about God. But they having kid. Enemies for God. This is going to be his enemies tomorrow. He's going to be watching. Now I'm like, oh my goodness. He doing everything that I don't like. He's saying everything that I don't like. Some of y'all is giving birth to the enemies of the Most High tomorrow. They're going to be his enemies tomorrow. They're going to be bullying the believing spiritual kid that maybe his parents don't have that much knowledge, and they got him in the school with God's enemies. And y'all wonder why y'all kids getting bullied. Purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. Your mother, your daddy, your grandparents. If you know what your purpose is, if you know what your purpose is, and they going against it, yeah, but you got to go to college. Yeah, but purpose over pleasure. Know who your enemies are. Know who your friends are. Know who your friends not. Purpose over pleasure. I look at everybody. I view everybody through this lens. Because this is how the Most High showed me to do. And we now weed out this person. If you are an entrepreneur and you got this ham and egger, clock plucker, job working, job believing in dude, don't talk to him about money. Purpose over pleasure. Don't be scared to hurt people's feelings because of purpose. Some people, you got to hurt their feelings. Some people are in the way of your purpose. You trying to be nice, but they're in the way. You want to go here. You want to preach. You want to have this business. You want to have that business. They want you to work a job where you want to slap half of the people in the job. And they, but we need this. Oh, we need it. You got to get emasculated. You losing testosterone by being there. And they want you to stay there. Purpose over pleasure. Do not be ashamed to be masculine. Do not be ashamed to put people in their place. Do not let people make you feel guilty when it's time to put them in their place. Oh, all you want to do is argue. Oh, you just difficult. You difficult. But they're beta. They have no knowledge. They don't know what to do in their life. They're following the same path as everybody else. They think God gonna let them slide through. They haven't prayed, haven't read their Bible. Don't have no desire. Disrespect anybody, whether they saved or not. If they say they religious, they disrespect them. They don't like them. Purpose over pleasure. Forget these people, man. But I went on my little rant. I'm going to stop this rant. Purpose over pleasure. Purpose over pleasure. Don't let these people, hey, you don't spend time with me. And you only work 20 hours a week. You need to add some hours to that. Purpose over pleasure. Let her go. Let her go. If she a hoe, let her go. She wanna go over there anyway. You ain't gonna stop her. Soon as you go here, if she want the other dude, she gonna have the other dude. That's what you need to realize. It's God first. But anyway, I'm at the bank. Need to make some transactions at this ATM. Go home, take a nap before I get up and go to these two clients. It's purpose over pleasure. It don't matter what you think about me. It don't matter what you think about my parents. It matters what he think, what he says. That's what matters. Not a single person on the earth. If you are not in agreement with what the Most High said in my life, it don't matter who you are, A to Z, on earth. You say, oh, he seemed mad. Not at all. This is righteous indignation. I get fired up over this because this is how he gave it to me. Like, I just can't believe some of these people sometimes. But anyway, purpose over pleasure. This the truth, man. I'm gone.